Hi, Robot.
Hello.
Hi, give me five.
Yes.
久しぶりの、オリジナルハイタッチキャンペーンですね。ロバート、ポーランドから来てもらいました。ロバート君。はい、so please introduce yourself.
I'm Robert. I'm from Poland, from Krakow.
Krakow というポーランドですね。
Yeah, it's a former capital of Poland. Right now it's Warsaw, but it used to be Krakow.
ああ、ポーランドは昔、いや、今はワルシャワっていうところが首都なんだけど、その昔の首都がクラコー。Yeah. When moved to new capital to Warsaw?
How long?I don't remember exactly the year, but it was a few decades ago. 19th century.
19th century? Yeah. 90年代. It's quite a long time.
Yes, but Krakow as a capital was longer in time than Warsaw is.
All right.
Yeah. So Krakow was from around 900 years.
900 years.
Maybe a little bit less.
900年.ぐらいクラコーっていうところが首都だったね。
うん。Warsaw is like 100 years, maybe less.
うんうん。だいぶ昔だね。So 100 years ago,、mm-hmm. so Krakow changed to the
Krakow. Yeah, Krakow was the capital. Krakow was the capital when in Poland we had kings and queens.
あ、なるほど。
With the new government, they moved it to Warsaw.
あ、なるほど。ポーランド王国だ、キングダム。ポーランドは昔王国だって王様と姫様がおって、でその時はクラーコーが首都だったんだね。あ、じゃあクラーコー、the city of the king and queen.
Yes.
あ、なるほど、なるほど。王様が住んでる町らしいです。はい。へえ、面白い。So, this filming is the Give Me Five. So, in Japanese,
yeah.
we are saying high touch.
High touch.
Yeah, it sounds weird, right? で、So we can make our original.
Okay.
Give me five.
Five. Five.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Sure.
So please think about.
So, okay.
So are you usually do high five?
In Poland? We usually do fist bumps like this.
Ah, なるほど。こっちがこう
fist bump.
Fist.
Fist.
Fist bump. Ah, fist bump ね。へえ。これっちの方がメジャー。
Yeah.
It's common.
Yeah, it is quite common, yes.
なるほど。ハイファイブよりこう、グーパンチの方がコマンだと。メジャーだと。いうことだね。Okay, okay. So, yeah, let's see the original.
Original?
Yeah, fifth bone or something is okay.
Oh, so, in Poland, we just do like this. But I also know...Like, I just remembered on the emblem of my hometown.
Emblem?
Yeah, like a coat of arms.
Yeah.
There is a two minors, and they're doing like this.
Oh, really?
And in between them, there is a church, but they're standing like this.
Ah, Krakow, no.
It's actually not Krakow, but my hometown, which is.
なるほど、なるほど。ロバートの hometown.
Hometown.
So, which name of the town?
It is Piekary Śląskie.
Piekary Śląskie, that?
Yeah.
Ah, this one?
Ah! Okay, not high five, but like low five.
Low five. Interesting. This is the... Can you see it? The C of... The hometown of... The flag. Like that.それがこうなってるんだね。で、これがチャーチ。教会で、教会の前に2人の男の人がこう手を差し伸べてるっていう感じか。OK 。で、What's the name of this city?
Piekary.
Piekary.
Śląskie.
Śląski.
Yes.
Piekary Śląski. Original.
So, we can do low five.
No, low five. Low five. Low five. Low five. Yeah, yeah, yeah. いいね。ピカリシラスキー。So, 200 Krakow, right?
It is 100 kilometers from Krakow to the east. So Krakow is
kilo.
The east.
東へ。ワルシャワの南になるのかな
？North, a little bit east.
あ、北になるのか。ワルシャワ is north, right?
Yeah, it's here.
で、ちょっと東になるから、ワルシャワからだいぶ寒くなったところだね。It's border with Czecho.
Czecho and Slovakia.
Krakow is around here.
The other way.
The other way.
This way. Around here.
Czech Republic.
From Pekare to Czecho to the border is 80 kilometers.
なるほど。チェコの国境まで80キロ。チャーチが有名だね。教会が実は famous.
Yes, very beautiful and famous church.
Sightseeing point spot, right?
Yes.
なるほど。まあまあヨーロッパは大体教会が街の真ん中ぐらいにあって、その教会をメインに街づくりがされてるみたいなのが多いからね。そう。So how long did you stay in?
That was my childhood. Like junior high and high school.
Junior high. You born in this city?
Yes. I was born there and I was raised there and then I moved to Krakow. It is quite a small town.
Okay, so we can do the Pikari Shiransky.
Low five.
Okay. Shiransky.
Pikari.
Pikari. Low touch. はい、これが我々ロバートとのオリジナルタッチです。はい、皆さんもぜひ使ってみてくださいね。はい、ありがとう。バイバイ。